This is the racing school. You'll learn useful racing skills here.
Welcome to the Racing Master Training for Vehicle Control. First, tap the throttle to start the car. Tap and hold the throttle to accelerate. That's it. A corner is coming up. Tap the direction key to get through it. Welcome to the drifting practice tracks. Let's drive the car up to the corner. Drifting lets us get through corners faster. Tap the direction key and handbrake at the... Once the drift starts, release the handbrake immediately to avoid oversteering. Finally, tap the reverse direction key to end. After drifting, tap and hold the throttle to keep the car moving. Welcome back to drifting practice. Time to learn some advanced drifting. Same rules. Drive your car to the corner. Use the handbrake to start drifts, but once the drift starts, release it immediately. After releasing the handbrake, immediately tap the throttle to sustain your speed while drifting. Release the handbrake and tap the... Finally, tap the... Follow the track tips and drift to finish the track.
You've proved yourself to be a born... You've mastered the basics. Use these skills to start a race. Take part in the exciting quick race to compete with fellow drivers from all over the world. Every second counts. Let's get started.
Welcome to the Racing Master Auto Sport Race. Let's enjoy the speed.
We'll be right back.
Learn skills in the racing school and use these skills to defeat your opponents in Quick Match.
Brilliant. A level 2 racer already.
time to get you a new ride. Cash in your winnings for your favorite wheels. Great! You now have a Grade B car and unlocked the Grade B Quick Match. Go and try it out.